Hi everyone, welcome back to another unboxing or gear update video. I hope you guys like this kind of up and close looks of these products. The view ratings on these videos don't score as high as some of my more action videos, but I hope it helps those who are looking for some information on these products. Let me know in the comment section if I should keep doing this kind of videos or I should better mix it in between some other ones. Right, let's get started with the video. Ever since the growing popularity of the Arca Swiss Connection in the airgun world, which allows to mount various accessories to our guns or mount it to a camera tripod for a standing shooting platform and many more possibilities. But not every airgun is equipped standard with this connection and have a more military standard connection, better known as the Picatinny rail. Some companies like Sabre Tactical have created third-party accessories to mount to our airguns, which allows us to connect to the Arca Swiss accessories. Up until now, you have their very popular Arca Swiss rail, specific for the FX Impact, but now they have created this. This is the universal Arca Swiss adapter by Sabre Tactical, and can connect to your standard Picatinny rail, and so give you the possibility to mount a wide variety of accessories. The universal Arca rail is nicely machined from a solid block of 6061 aluminum. The approximate weight is 220 grams, and has an overall length of 7 inches, which is about 17.8 millimeters. The width is about 2.25 inches or 57 millimeters. It easily attaches to the Picatinny rail, as you can see here, and so transforms the small Picatinny rail on your gun into a platform with different possibilities to attach a wide variety of accessories. At the front, you have the small 4-slot Picatinny rail, so you don't lose that by adding this rail to your gun. Along the bottom, you have the Arca Swiss rail connection to attach bipods, tripods that share that connection, like my IQTech bipod, for instance. It has the Arca Swiss connection instead of the Picatinny one, so I can simply slide it on, like so, connect it, but it also gives me the possibility to choose where I want to mount it. Then, also at the bottom, you have this 1/4 inch threaded hole, so you can mount your adapter plate to it and still use that tripod if it doesn't share the same Arca Swiss connection. Along both sides, you have the M slot or T slot rails to connect accessories that share that connection as well, like another Picatinny rail or a flashlight mount and many other stuff. Pretty sweet, that universal rail that probably can connect to a lot of different guns. When I look around in my arsenal, it's a great fit for my Maverick, connecting on the front rail here and creating a nice cradle around my bottle. If you have an FX Impact like you see here, and if for some reason you don't want the long Arca Swiss rail with integrated trigger guard, I believe they also make this now in a compact version, but let's say you only want to buy one rail like this and switch it between different guns, it's also a great fit for the Impact as you see here. Sadly enough, it doesn't fit my Dreamline Compact as you see here, because the cradle touches the carbon fiber bottle at the front. That little Picatinny rail sticks a little bit too far up and makes it impossible to mount it. Maybe with a little adapter in between, it is still possible, or with the original 170cc carbon fiber tank, but I'm not 100% sure of that. Maybe some of you can try it out and put it in the comment section down below. Well guys, that concludes the tabletop view of the new Arca Swiss rail adapter by Sabre Tactical. Nifty little rail with loads of connection possibilities, and a great upgrade for my FX Maverick. If you live in Europe and are interested in this, go visit the website of Kralos Heatsport, where they have this one and many other great stuff as well. I thank you for watching, keep on shooting, and I hope to see you back in the next one. Bye!